Okay. Want to go for incomparable, but can't. There's everything around it, even the seaweed. What? Don't know. Yeah, that was a very bad run. Jesus. Very, very bad run. I see a gin bar. This is for spotting. Oh, come on, did I really lose all of my planes for nothing? I guess I did. I guess I did. They're the perfect formation to fuck with me, like Jin Burst, Asumo Minnesota Incomparable, 1AA bubble. Then I have Rune Poison Mercy, another AA bubble. Guess I'm gonna try to go for Black. Oh. I watched the minima for a second and I got fucked. End of shot. Yeah, Haku is a very solid CV. Just not in situations like that when the enemy are together. And you can't really do anything. Yeah, Somnix is having some of my own fun. Oh, fuck. I have done nothing this game. Nothing. Appreciate it, Scotty. Appreciate it, what, mate? I don't use the leg mod, by the way. Oh, fuck. way too many. Way too many. I guess Poison is the only one that I can go for at the moment, but way too many of them. I'm just bleeding through planes and I can't really do anything. Neither my team is doing anything. Apart from dying. I mean, killing a sub so early on in a game most likely means that the sub is trash. If I'm completely honest. Nice, that's a permafrost. Finally we did something decent. Because he's not gonna be able to really heal the torp damage. Okay, it wasn't a permafrost, he would just wait to repair, but still that's good. That's still good. What's not good is how little ships do we have. Oh! Okay. That was good. For me. Obviously. I'm getting reported. Or I'm getting reported so hard. And I deserve it. I absolutely deserve it. Yeah. Yeah. I deserve it. Oh man. That hasn't happened in a while. Like, that kill on incomparable, yeah, I expected to be able to do that, but... the Poison kill, yeah... That was something else. I mean, I hope someone clip it, so I can paste it in the video. But yeah, these two kills returned us in the game. We can still win with that. He's gonna go turn broadside, okay, I did not expect that one. Yeah, that should be permafrosting.
Hakuryu.
Thank you, Fossi. Nice, I managed to save our Des Moines. Okay. Venom. Haku is way more balanced than Venom. Ooh, okay, that was just unworthy. My rockets hit nothing this game. Points as long as I don't die. RNG said no here, but make him turn away is good. He's not gonna chase me. I just need to kill Jinbar and we win for sure, no matter what happens next. Yeah, just that. Come on. Come on, Rockets. Give me something good. Give me something good. I think the Wushun is going towards B, otherwise I would have either been detected or he would have capped D. Honestly, him capping D was within my expectations, but he didn't do it. And he's dead. Oh, he's here. Yeah, he was with Rune. So I have no idea why he's not going to up to go for like the Wushun and the kill. Even if he caps A right now, it's too late because they can go cap D. Even if they kill Wushun and cap A, it's still too late. I have a random wound on my leg, but I guess that's from airsoft. I just never really notice it's there until now. It was like itchy and I was like, what the fuck is that? Okay, I wanna go for rune. Wushun, I'm even gonna allow you to cap. Yeah, honestly, yeah, we would not have won if I didn't detonate that poison. Detonating that poison gave us the win. I won't. Will I be able to go there and finish off Rune in time or not? Ah, Wushun has him. Wushun has him. Yeah. Nice. Oh, okay, I'm gonna do it after the battle. A fast and furious over the night. Pretty bad initial start, pretty good late game.